All right, so now we're looking at application of this Takedown off the roof block. If he throws a one, I'm shuffling out here, hitting twice, and then I clinch. I'm throwing knees, he goes to grab me to counter clinch. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my stick down either to his lower back or behind his knees. I'm gonna drive forward, and he's gonna fall back, and then I can hit. Same thing on the other side with the umbrella if he does it too. So it's here, as I'm stepping, hit, and drive, right there. All right, he goes to grab me, and I make sure I'm here or here. I can do this at the back. All right? And then I'm hitting. It might also be kneeling on the arm to disarm that weapon. It could be a number of things you do on the ground. How much jiu-jitsu wrestling you do. All right, one more time. Here, there. Clinch, knees. Let's say I didn't get this one up, he got under this one, underhook with that. So I'm under here with this one. I can still sink my level. Okay.